Congratulations to all the high school graduates. Their hard work has given them great opportunities for the future, like an apprenticeship, going to college or university, enrolling in a professional technical program, or enlisting in the military. Students everywhere are entering a globally competitive world requiring more skills and knowledge than ever before. There are currently 25,000 unfilled jobs for highly skilled workers in Washington State, and that number will be close to 50,000 by 2017. Yet employers are having trouble filling positions because only 89% of adults in our state have a high school diploma or equivalent, and just 50% of these adults have a post-secondary credential. To make sure students are prepared to compete for jobs, Washington State is aiming for all adults to have a high school diploma and at least 70% of adults to have a post-secondary credential by 2023. The Common Core State Standards were established to get students on a path for success after high school. They provide clear, consistent guidelines for what every student should know and be able to do in math and English language arts from kindergarten through 12th grade. The Smarter Balance assessments help teachers measure students' progress toward college and career readiness throughout the year and make adjustments and interventions as necessary. Smarter Balance assessment scores in math and English fall into one of four levels. Whether a student scores a 1 to 2 or a 3 to 4, there are ways to ensure they graduate with options. Before earning a diploma, students do a lot in preparing for college or a career. Let's look at one student's journey to success. Meet Emma. Just like all students, she took the Smarter Balance assessments from 3rd to 7th grade and just took them in 8th grade. She scored a 3 in math. Great work! She needs to stay focused and continue to challenge herself in all subjects. However, she scored a 1 in English. She can still stay on track, but it's going to take lots of effort and extra help. Like all students, Emma needs a plan. Emma's parents, teachers, and guidance counselor help her develop a high school and beyond plan. It outlines her educational and career goals for her high school years and the courses, exams, and community or work-related experiences necessary to get her there. Here are some tips that helped Emma that she would like to share with you. Stay focused. Meet with your counselors and focus on areas of improvement. Ask for help. Don't hesitate to ask when you need extra assistance. Challenge yourself. Take more rigorous courses. Be sure to check in regularly to ensure you stick to your high school and beyond plan. Maintain a challenging yet manageable schedule. Keep your parents or guardians in the loop. Plan ahead. Find out what rigorous classes you can take as well as those that offer college credit. Keep up those check-ins. In 11th grade, Emma took her Smarter Balance assessments for the final time. This time, she received a 2 in English. She worked hard and improved her score, but she'll need to stay focused and do some extra work. One thing she can do is take a transition course. These courses will be offered to high school seniors who need additional help to prepare for entering and being successful in college. Emma also improved her math score. She scored a 4. She followed her plan and kept her focus on the goal of graduating high school with options. She's decided to apply to college and enrolled in Running Start to earn some college credit, which will help her reduce the cost of her college education. Even with graduation around the corner, she made time to check in with her teachers, counselors, and parents. Through hard work, good planning, dedication, and support, Emma graduated successfully from high school with many options for her future. To learn more, please visit the following websites: Ready Washington, the Washington State Board of Education, and Ready, Set, Grad.